All right, guys, home boot camp, it is arm day. So here we go, all right? Today we are gonna go slow, 3 count on the down movement, 1 count on the up movement, and we're gonna work 40 seconds, rest 20, all right? So here we go. Get my clock up. Here we go. Mercy, have mercy. Same thing, all right, guys? Same thing. 40 second work, 40 second rest. Thank you. Alright, next step, we got
one on the road.
Drink real quick. Alright, here we go.
One on roll, right on.
I don't know. Here we go. Shoulder press. Thank you. Alright. And we got biceps next, biceps next.
We will have to see.
What we can do here. Yeah. We try to stay with a heavy weight. Now this time, with the bicep curls, we and triceps, we're doing two sets, all right? Two sets. All right. Here we go, here we go. Right arm bicep first. Let's go. Left arm. Let's do it. Triceps, triceps. Right on, right on. Here we go. Mm-hmm. know. Guys, if you're this far in, congratulations. Stay fit, stay strong, right? You can choice eat lots of vegetables, some fruit, get plenty of protein, get your get plenty of good fat. Make sure you get your turmeric, get 1 teaspoon, cold sauerkraut, and guess what? Cold sauerkraut is a vegetable. You count that, right? And then, always, guys, build and develop relationships. Right? Build and develop relationships. Your friends, your believers, make sure. Encourage. Train. Accountability, guys. That's it. Encourage, train, accountability. And then, last, but most important. Right? Most important, you want to basically... Every day, look for the opportunity to share Jesus with someone, right? You never know when that opportunity is going to present itself. Be ready to share, right? All right, guys. You guys have a great, great rest of your Thursday. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Fit Test Friday.